If you're into cars or trucks, I'm sure you probably already know that Elon Musk's baby Tesla has been scavenging the trucking market that was previously dominated by combustion engines for centuries. Tesla was founded in California in 2003, and its sedans and four-wheel drives have staked their claims in the logistics and vehicle market ever since. And this year, after a five-year wait, they're bringing the Tesla electric semi to the semi-truck market. The Tesla electric semi has everyone wondering, how does it match up against the more traditional trucks, like the Mack Anthem Diesel Trucks, manufactured by Mack, a 117-year-old truck manufacturer in North America. In today's video, we'll compare several aspects of trucking, such as the power of the engine, the comfort of the cab, and the fuel or energy efficiency, to find out which one of these will be the trucking ringleader of the future. So, which one of these bad boys will be the king of heavy trucks in 2023? Mack Anthem Diesel Truck versus Tesla Electric Semi begins. Let's start with something that we might already know about the Tesla Electric Semi. It's a zero-emissions truck that's nothing like the carbon-emitting trucks we're all familiar with. Funnily enough, it's also being thought of as more powerful than most trucks, including the Mack Anthems, owing to the three independent motors located on the rear axles of the truck. At a 900 horsepower capacity and 1,600 pound-feet of torque, the Tesla Electric Semi's power capacity is roughly 3 times higher than the Mack Anthem diesel engine, such as the Mack MP7 that has a power capacity of 325 to 425 horsepower and 1,260 to 1,560 pound-feet of torque. But that's only the beginning. The Tesla Electric Semi can also accelerate at a higher rate than most trucks, including the Mack Anthem trucks. What this means is that it can pick up speed really quickly compared to other trucks. As a matter of fact, it was designed to go from 0 to 60 within 5 seconds when the truck is unloaded, and within 20 seconds when it's filled up. This is because the truck's nose is left blank while the chin is home to a small intake which tends to cool its battery. In contrast, the Mack is much slower as it is only able to get to such speeds within a minute of getting revved up and no sooner, despite several alterations to its exterior design to make it accelerate faster. Then comes the drag coefficient comparison. Mack Anthem's design gives it a drag coefficient of 0.65 to 0.7. This might be impressive, but only until you compare it to the Tesla Electric, which has a drag coefficient of 0.36. A number so impressively low that it even left the Bugatti Chiron behind, which is at 0.38. While the acceleration and drag coefficient of a semi-truck may not be the most important feature for trucking, the Tesla Electric Semi trumps other traditional trucks like Mack Anthem and even in the truck-related departments like the tonnage. The Tesla Electric Semi is expected to be able to move a combined weight of 82 tons, including the payload and its own weight. And much to our surprise, the Mack comes up short with 60 to 80 tons combined of weight when fully loaded. And of course, the interior of the Tesla Electric Semi is like no other. The driver's seat is uniquely positioned in the center of the cab, rather than on the left or on the right. And this will give the driver the best view of the road as he drives. The driver's seat has two more seats behind it and a pair of 15-inch screens that act as an interface to the truck's facilities, such as air supply, brake functions, and even music. So drivers can now keep themselves entertained as they go on long hauls, all while using the Tesla Electric Semi's inbuilt interface. Compared to this, the Mack's interior is definitely more traditional, with an adjustable steering wheel, adjustable seats, and a 5-inch interface screen, known as the co-pilot that gives trucks en route status updates trucker hauls his truck. Yet another factor to consider is truck safety on the road, and once again, Tesla seems to be taking the lead in that area too. The Tesla Electric Semi has the same safety features as Tesla sedans, and these include an automatic emergency brake feature, automatic lane keeping, forward collision warning, and a traction control system that is supposed to prevent jackknifing, all of which were designed to protect the driver and the goods on board of the electric truck. In contrast, the Mack Anthem makes use of a Bendix wingman fusion, a camera, and radar-based system that help the truck avoid a collision. The Mack Road's stability advantage, a stability control system that assists the truck in preventing jackknifing. This may be similar to the Tesla Electric Semi, but equips the Mack with its brake energy regeneration technology, which will ensure that the truck's brakes never require replacing. Ever. Last but not least, the Tesla electric truck is also more energy efficient than the Mack, with the Tesla requiring about $28 for a 200-mile trip, compared to the $160 or so with the Mack on the same trip. So it seems pretty fair to say that the electric semi is set to reign supreme on the highways as they haul our goods. Do you agree? Well, that's a wrap for this video. Let us know who will be the king of the heavy trucks this year in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss our future updates. Till then, goodbye.